Hi, this is Haimer with KMD Movie Clip. Today's clip is from The Faith Reader starring Song Kang-ho, Kim Hye-soo, and Lee Jung-jae. The Faith Reader is a historical drama featuring the incident of King Danjong dethroned by his uncle, Grand Prince Su-young. This incident is very close to the English history of Richard III taking the throne from his nephew. But one major difference makes Su-young even worse uncle than Richard. When Danjong was dethroned by his uncle, he was the king of the nation for already 3 years. The first part of the movie is mostly comedy, but with this scene, the movie switches gears to become a full-scale thriller. It is the debut scene of the main villain of the movie, Grand Prince Su-young. From the beginning of the movie, Su-young's name is mentioned by most people in the movie. But his first appearance comes only after 1 hour has already passed. Because of this late appearance, his debut scene had to mark a deep impact on the audience. Let's check out how director Han Jae-rim achieved this.
Yok, çok iyi sayıda.